If I say paint the table, it will just do that. Wandy has to spell out the word paint. If he said it properly, Buster would go ahead and paint the wonderful and clever thing about his machine was that it worked by the sound of Wandy's voice. Shall we try it out? He said. We should get plus two to go to my table. At once, the metal arms with the large brush began to whirl and twizzle. Stop, Buster, said Wandy with a clap of his hands. We're not ready yet. And the machine stopped. The last act of the to paint was two. So Rundy dashed into the kitchen and came back with his tin of syrup. This is a bit like paint, he said. Those two won't know the difference. He put it onto the top of the tin and stood back.